Well, Carta and the General Trustees were really keen to give people an experience of the kind of work that we've done over at St George's Tron, where I've been working with artists in residence. And over there, I painted a Last Supper featuring 13 folks from Glasgow City Mission. Glasgow City Mission works in partnership with Tron on the cafe. And people would come into the cafe and enjoy a cuppa, a scone, and then notice that there was someone painting this image in the back of the church. So they were curious and would come up for a conversation. So all of a sudden, someone from the general public has come into the church and starts asking questions. And they're asking questions about this Last Supper painting. Is that the Last Supper? And which one's Jesus? And never in my life have I had so many opportunities to talk about faith, where people just came in and had this conversation. So we wanted to give people an experience of that at the General Assembly. And Carta and the General Trustees had commissioned me to come along here and work on this painting, tying in with the theme of the week, People of the Way, thinking about the Emmaus Road story where Jesus was asking folks, what is it you're talking as you're talking about as you're walking along the way? And we wanted to create curiosity as to what was going on in the image here with these folks from the Poverty Truth Commission who are featured in the painting, walking along in conversation, of course in Edinburgh, where we're based for the General Assembly. And it's been great just having commissioners from the Assembly coming up and being in conversation. It's been a really wonderful experience. It's fascinating for me to be painting folks who wouldn't normally be painting. I think people associate commissioned paintings with royalty or celebrity, but to be able to have, particularly in the example of the Last Supper painting, that some of the poorest people in society represented, I think it really shows some of the gospel values of taking what's conventional and flipping on its head.